Hello, I'm Mobirant. We'd like to introduce the new 2023 electric bike model from Cham-Pion, which is currently under development for mass production by Yamaha and has been making a great impression at trial competitions. This electric bike has a special frame. Tai E2.1 uses a monocoque frame made of composite laminates, which makes it lighter in weight. The term composite laminate refers to carbon or glass fiber. As you can see from the layout of the power unit and battery, designed to have an incredibly low center of gravity, this bike is designed in the tradition of a famous motorcycle manufacturer. The battery uses the highest quality lithium-ion battery with high discharge capacity and output density. It has an excellent machine configuration that cannot be compared to low-end electric bikes that are equipped with only cheap motor and headlights. It has a throttle that can be meticulously adjusted for a motor that can read subtle movements of the throttle grip. Combining motor and machine components such as electric, hydraulic clutch and flywheel to provide a different dimension of traction and control sensation compared to low-end electric bikes that only have motors. This means that this electric bike can be precisely adjusted like a traditional motorcycle. The motor used is Yamaha's AC synchronous motor, which boasts high efficiency and high output. We're quickly preparing for mass production, having gained practical experience from time trials, and we hope to meet you in 2024. Your subscriptions, likes, and comments are a great help in creating our videos. Thank you for watching.